Hello, it's me, Stomp The Bean, and welcome back to some more Feed The Beast Beyond. Yes, we are back here in my single player world. And I'm excited today. I want to do something cool. I've got an idea of something I want to do. There's a few things I want to make, and hopefully it's going to be cool. But guys, if you're still enjoying this series, then please do hit that like button down below. Also, if you're new to my channel, then please do subscribe to daily Minecraft videos. That would be amazing. And please do tell all your friends about the channel, and family, and nans, and uncles, and aunts, and mums, and all that lot. And just tell everybody, because it really does help out a lot. And what did I do there? I pressed the button by accident. What is that? It's a weird looking zombie. Like I say, just do all that good stuff, and there we go. Right, let's get on with today. Sorry, there's some weird thing going on there. What? I'm pressing the wrong buttons. I don't like it. I don't like it when I don't know what buttons do what. Right, anyway, so I've been doing some updates since last episode. My energy, my capacitor bank, I made it to the roof, and there's a reason for that. There is a complete reason for that. It just cost me, as I'm sure you remember, it was redstone. It was the capacitors, which was copper and redstone again, and just some iron, and that's it really. So I've done that. Also, I have set up my storage system a little bit better. Now it's a bit easier to get used to. So let me just dump those guys in there, and you can go as well. Oh, my battery's almost empty. I've been doing some mining as well. I did some mining before I come online. So let's just charge my battery up there. It shouldn't take too much power out of this thing. I mean, it is massive. Yeah, I could take 10,000 RF almost to fill up my battery in one go. There we go. The actually addition storage system, the auto sorting, is it's a little bit changed. I made a chest mover thingy, and I moved these block of redstone. You should be in that chest there. Why are you not sorted into this chest? There we go. Let's sort that. So I made a chest mover so that I could sort all my things. I like to throw it in there, even though I know that it doesn't go in there. I made a chest transporter, should I say, so that I can move all my chests in order and stuff like that. And they're pretty much basically the same as they was, except for I added a few on the end here. So I've got this one, which is just random stuff. So yes, I made one extra gold chest. It doesn't matter. I've got this for actually additions now. I've got this for all my ingots and nuggets at the moment. Then I have a second ingot because I'm going to hook that chest up to that system there, and I'm hoping it will pull everything out and send it over here. I'm thinking that's what's going to happen. I may need to put a hopper on there. I'm not sure. Might have to do that, but anyway, I'm going to send all that to that system, so that all gets put into this chest. Then we've got our mob drops here. Yes, I went to kill some squids today because I need some squid stuffs for today. We have the coal chest, we have the building chest, we have bees, which I've yet to get into. We've got plants and stuff like that. I've got an ender lily seed that I should have planted ages ago. We've got all our ores to be pulverized down. Then we got like our gems and stuff like that, and then obviously our wood. So I'm feeling better about my sorting system anyway. But what I want to do today is there's a couple of things I want to do. The first one being is this. I want to make a leaf blower. It's really cheap and easy to make. It's an advanced coil. And I want to show you this. This is once again from Actually Additions. So I need my Actually Additions chest. I need this guy. What else was the recipe? Two Anoris. Two of you. And a piston. And that's it, really. So I want... We'll take a stack of iron, and we'll take those guys because we've got to make an advanced what's it jigger. We'll take some redstone, and we need some wood. Do we have any wood already pre-battered up? No, we do not. Okay. Let's just do that and do that. There we go. Right, okay. So, let's make a leaf blower. It is a piston. Easy, done. Really easy to make. This is a cool item. I've seen this in Britannia before. Oh, I did not get no flint. There we go. We'll have that piece. Okay. So, all we need is the advanced coil. Like so. Thank you very much. And then we can do this. And the leaf blower is made. Now, the leaf blower is a pretty cool item. If we go out here... did I just ruin my crops? Hopefully I didn't. If we go out here, we just do this. And it blows leaves. But it's very noisy, but it's a good way of clearing the land. I just thought it was a cool thing from actually additions. But it's not something exactly useful. The Britannia one is much better, I've got to say, in terms of how to clear land. But I just thought that was a cool thing. I wanted to make it. I thought you'd like it. It's just something you can use. Right, let's get rid of all these guys and throw them back into the system. Even you can go. Right, so the next thing I want to do is I have... quite a nice area here. I've got a nice flat area. Some of this needs filling in to make it all flat. Because I want a flat area that I can start building different departments of my house and stuff like that. But I'm surrounded by mountains. Now I can dig into the mountains and I do plan on digging into the mountains back there. But this mountain is kind of unsightly and I don't like it. And I want to move it. Yes, I want to move a mountain. I want to clear this mountain, and that's what we're going to do today. But we're going to do it in a kind of a cool way. We're going to use a lot of energy, and we're going to use one machine. It is called the RF Tools Builder. So if we type in Builder, there we go. It should be there. Yeah, it is there. Builder block. That's what we're going to make. We're going to make this... and we're going to use it to clear a lot of land. Now, it requires an enderpearl, and I did preempt that today. I went out, I got myself one enderpearl, I killed myself an enderman. There's no other way of getting enderpearls other than that ender lily seed, but it will take months and months and months. Block of quartz and basalt. You guys can go in the building blocks. Don't like that. You need to go in there. And while we're at it, we'll take four of you guys while we're here. Yeah, they need to go in there. So that's what I want to do. I want to make the RF Tools Builder. I have not smart whitelisted that, have I? Is it this guy? Yep. Smart whitelist. There you go. yeah, so I want to use the RF Tools Builder. It's going to take a little while. It's going to take some getting used to because I don't really do much of this building stuff. And I'm not very Minecrafty. I don't want to hold that in case I accidentally right click it. Do we have? That's extra utilities. It's RF tools. RF tools is iron, lapis, and some nuggets. That's easy. Right. So we'll take some lapis. Two of those. Is it this chest? No, this chest. I've got to get used to it. Some nuggets there. And what else was it? Some iron. There we go. Cool. Right, so I think we've got pretty much everything to make the builder. So, let's do this. Oh, redstone. I need some redstone. I'll get some redstone. That's easy. We'll just get, like, four of those. There we go. Cool. And there we go. We've made the builder. The builder is complete, and we need to go and put this out in the world. And I'm going to put it right exactly where I want it to do the work. So, let me think about this. Let me think about this. Where do I want this to go? So I'm thinking if I put it like here. There we go. Yeah, Bob the Builder. And this is it all set up. Now it does require power. And I've got kind of a cool way that I'd like to get the power to here without using cables. That's going to be cool. But yeah, the builder is all set up and I'm going to use it to start clearing this mountain. Hopefully. I don't know the range of it. I'm not sure of the range, so it may just have to clear it bit by bit, but it is going to clear it. So to power it, no, we won't do the power first. We'll do the card. We need ourselves a void card. I'm sure it's called a void Card? Shape card. Void. So there we go. We need to make one of these guys. So first of all, we're going to have to make this guy. It's going to take 2 bricks. Iron, 4 paper, 2 redstone. Easy. I do have paper, I believe. I'm running out of food. I hate running out of food. I never look at my food bar. It must annoy the crap out of all you guys, seeing me go hungry all the time. Right, so obsidian. We want 4 obsidian. There we go. We need some paper. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, that should do. We need those ink sacks that I found earlier. They should be in the mob drops chest. I think that was 4 of those. I'm pretty sure. And we're going to need 2 bricks. So where's my clay? There we go. I need to get a powered furnace in here because it would make life so much easier. Let's just put that in there. There we go. Let's put these in the chest over here. I mean, my house is so big, I should be using my my staff of traveling just to get around. It's that bad. Right, okay. So we want to make... No, we don't want to make that. We want to make the this guy here first. So we're going to want an iron ingot, 2 redstone. I've got iron. Just need some redstone, which is just... There we go. We'll take 3. And those guys should be completed. There we go. So we can do this, which gets us just the shape card, which is what you need for pretty much everything. Let me just do that. There we go. There we go. Done. That gets me the shape card. And then we want to make the void card, which gets us that. That is that done. Right. So the next thing, pretty easy. What we want to do is we want to set this up so we can tell it where we want it to mine. Now, I would like it to mine quite a lot, quite a large area. So if I do a shift and click like this, that is the first area I want it to mine. I can let go of that and build this up. This is the first corner. So if I decide it's in line with this, this will be the first corner. Let's just come along, come along, come along. Just to there. Right, that's going to be the first corner. So, that's where I want it to mine to. And the second corner is going to be all the way up here. And I'm hoping it will reach this far. I don't know the distance on this thing. So, it's, yeah, it's going to be interesting to see how well it does. So, can I get up there? There we go. Can I get up to here, please? I should have really pre-planned my route up this, this place, shouldn't I? Never mind. Let's try and get it up to... what's the highest point? The highest point is up there, but I don't want to go too far up there because it might not clear that distance. This is the highest point. Can we do this one? New settings copied to shape card. Nice! Oh, no! No, I did it wrong! I did it wrong! I did the wrong end! No, because that's just going to clear out a small line. I don't want it to clear out a small line. Sorry, I do apologize. Let me just try and do this again. So if I come up to here and do a shift click on there and a shift click on there and then use my staff of traveling to get me up to here. There we go. Love that. Absolutely love that. If I go along here and I want it to clear out the entire mountain. So let's just let's use this as our point of where we want it to clear out. That should cover it all. And then do this like that. New settings. There we go. Done. So it should then, if I go down here. Now, I don't know whether it requires power for me to do this, but let's just use my traveling wand. Oh, dear. That is terrible. Now, if I put that into there and then click this, it should show me the entire area. Yeah, there we go. Of what it's going to take out. So it should clear... Oh, you can't walk into there. It should clear all of this. Hopefully not my cows. Yeah, it's going to leave that little tiny bit there and all of that. That's fine. That's fine with me. That is perfect. It is just going to clear all of that for me. So what we need to do now is power the system. And that is really, really easy. Really, really easy because we come back to our good old buddy. Yes, actually additions. And what we're going to need is a laser. Oh, wrong button. There we go. Laser. I can spell, honestly. Honestly, I can spell. Right, so we've got the energy laser, the advanced energy laser, and the extreme energy laser. I believe the extreme ones transport like something like 10,000 RF per tick. These ones, the advanced ones, are going to cost me the energy lasers, which is going to be more obsidian. I need... Well, I don't need four, but I can make that recipe quite easily. So let's do that. And I think I've got some empowered Inori crystals as well. So I might get away with that. Yes, I think I will. So let me just grab some more redstone in case I need it. Where is my obsidian? Let's grab like four of those, because that I think that was part of the recipe. Let me just check. What else do we need? Redstonia crystals I can get, and then the advanced coil, and then that guy. So I need more redstonia. Where's my actually additions? Right, so I need four, six of those. We have the empowered ones, and I'm pretty sure it was two of those. And one of these guys? I'm pretty sure that's it. That looks like it is it. Right, let's do this, do this, do that, do that. Let's... do that. Have I got the... I've not got the nuggets. Nuggets are all the way over here. It's this guy. Yeah, all of you. You'll do. There we go. Let's make that guy. And then let's make this guy. Really? Oh. There we go. Done. Right, that gets me the four energy lasers. Then the advanced ones... our redstonia crystals, which I have over here, and then the Inori crystals, so I can make the advanced ones, which means it will transport more power, and more power... Ah, oh, that only does one. I need, like, three. Do I have enough? Oh, no! No, 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 no. Okay, all right, give me a few minutes. I'm going to go and empower a block of this. And that should give me enough to complete what I need to do. So give me a few minutes, and I'll be back shortly. And there we go. I've got an empowered Inori crystal block. And if I do that, turn that into that, I can then do this and make two more of those. There we go. Cool. Do I have enough? Yeah, let's make the four, just in case we need it. I mean, I don't really need it, but I've got no use for that other guy anyway, so I might as well make it. It's no big deal. It's no big deal. There we go. Right, done. We have four of those. Right, so the next thing we're going to need to do is go up here, and this is where we're going to start collecting our power from. We want to send our power down to there, so... this is how I'm going to transport all my power, if I possibly can. I'm going to send it from here, I'm going to send it to there, and then I'm going to send it down to there, hopefully. You need to go away. Right, so, I do have my laser wrench on me. This should work. Connect that to that. Right, that is now transporting power to there, I'm hoping. Oh, do I need to configure this to, do I need to configure it to send power upwards? to there. I want push output. There we go. Is that... It's saying zero RF. Why are you saying zero RF? Active without signal. Why are you not working? Output. It's still saying it's gaining. I don't know whether it's not got any RF in it because it's not actually connected to anything. We'll try. We'll just see what happens. Let's see whether we can connect this over and see whether this will actually start work. Seriously, dude? I mean, come on. I missed it. There we go. Right, let's put this on here, and then if we connect with our guy, our thing, if we take that and then jump up to here, whoops, that was too high, and then connect that, does that now start transferring RF? I'm hoping it does. Yeah, we get an RF. Yes, it's working. It is working. So, yeah, that is pretty much it. We've just got to set it up so that it's working. So we can get rid of that guy, and then we need to start it. Oh, I know how to... I'm not like, how do I start this? I know how I start it. Let me just let that fill up. I know how I start this. I'm sitting there thinking, what do I do to start it? Well, it needs a lever. That's what it needs. I could have used this to travel into here, couldn't I? Right, let's just go and grab one stick. Oh, that is draining big time. That is draining big time. Let's grab two of you guys. Oh, no, I've got a stick up there. There we go. Cool. Is it going to drain completely? We're minus 3,000. Now we're building up. Okay, cool. All right, I want to see whether this thing works. I need some cobblestone. I've got cobblestone. There we go. And do that. Let's make a lever. And let's just let's go over to this guy. And we will turn this guy on. Here we go. Hopefully. It should be working. Right, it's saying the current level that it's at. It is doing something. Somewhere. Somewhere. Okay, I heard that. Where'd that go? Oh, that was behind me, wasn't it? Let's see whether it's up here. I want to make sure it... Oh, look! Oh, my gosh! Yeah, it's working. Yeah, it's working. It's working. Look at that! How cool is that? Cool is that? That is insane. That is insane. I can't look at that. There's a cave over there. Right. Well, this obviously isn't going to take long. And there's something I would like to do. I don't know whether it's in the pack. Let me find out. I'm not sure. I'm hoping it is. No, it's not. It's not in here. Never mind. It's fine. I will leave it at that then. I was hoping that the swapping wand was in here. We could use a swapping wand. Hello, bat. Hello. Oh, I should have killed you. Should have killed you. Because I might get some bat wings from you. Never mind. Look at that. And ladies and gentlemen, that is how you clear land. Look at that. That's insane. Now I've got all this area to play with. What I'll do is I think I might set that up again to clear out this entire mountain and just void off everything. There's no point having it all. And I've used like a fair old bit of power there, I bet. But I bet it's still nothing on what I'm producing. It says naught RF, but these guys are going to be running like crazy to try and clear the land, I'm sure. Let's have a look. Are you guys running? You are producing RF now. There we go. Cool. But anyway, guys, I'm going to leave it there. If you did enjoy, then please do hit that like button down below. Also, if you're new to my channel, then please do subscribe for daily Minecraft videos. This is my second video of today, so please give it a massive like. Yeah, I did two videos in one day, so how about that? Yeah, thanks very much for watching. I've been Stomp the Bean. This has been Feed the Beast Beyond. Goodbye.